not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedom.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Here's a mainstream media post that, can really, maybe, wake you up a little bit. U.S. will require drones to be registered. So now, as with anything that we might use to, take back control of this country, it's going to need to be licensed and registered and possibly just taken away from you. You know, like guns and the internet and your right to drive and all those things. And what's funny here, so anyway, quickly, federal government will announce a new plan requiring anyone buying a drone to register the device with the U.S. Department of Transportation, NBC News has learned. The government has been concerned about the rise in close calls between unmanned drones and aircraft flying into and out of some of the nation's biggest airports. The plan is expected to be announced on Monday. In July, there was a dangerously close encounter between a drone and a passenger jet with 159 people aboard setting up to land at New York's JFK International Airport. The unmanned aerial vehicle was just 100 feet away from the passenger jet at an altitude of 1,700 feet. Normal safe operation distances between aircraft is at least 1,000 feet. Private drones were also blamed for hampering aerial firefighting efforts over a California blaze in July. Firefighting aircraft trying to attack the fast-moving blaze in the Cajun Pass had to leave the area for about 20 minutes over safety concerns. The fire swept over. I don't understand that, but whatever. They think the drone is going to crash into a plane. Well, a flock of seagulls could do the same thing. What isn't mentioned in this article, folks, is the fact that just recently somebody was able to fly a drone over the wall of the White House. See, they're trying to make you a little bit scared and give you some reason to justify, you know, taking control of something else that you have, another freedom that you have, whatever the case. And they're going to justify it, but they're going to leave out some of the information, like the fact that they're really concerned about us spying on them in the White House and other locations. They don't want you to have the truth. They want you to live in fear. They want full control. My question is if we go so far as to pass this law, will that also apply to them? Will they give us a list of all the drones that they own and the flight patterns that those drones would take daily? I mean, they're spying on us, right? They got drones flying in our space. Shouldn't we be able to look? No, that's not going to happen. No, you're going to register your drones, and we're going to know the exact frequency it operates on so we can take it out of the sky whenever we want. Simple as that. That's all it is. You're going to register a drone? I'm not going to register a goddamn thing. I'm not going to register any gun I might own, which right now I don't own any, but if I were to own any, I'm not going to register them. You know? And I do register my car because it's short money to just be left alone. And I do believe we do have to pay some form of taxes to support our state. Federal government tax? No. No, as soon as my kids are out of the house and I don't have to worry about being thrown in jail and not being able to provide for them, which ultimately is my responsibility, I'm not going to pay federal tax either. That's how it is. I don't care. I'm not going to comply with your system. But anyway, the link to the post will be below if you want to watch the video. Much love. Many thanks. And when are you going to get it? You know, the only way you're going to stop giving up your control, or control over you, rather, is when you take it back yourself. Much love and see you soon.
You've got to put your money upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine...